Mount St. Joe's coach Mike St. Martin. With 15 seconds to go in regulation, you guys tie the game at 2. You have to use a JV goalie on an emergency basis, and then Dave Arnold in the goal during the shootout. This was like a movie tonight. We couldn't have scripted it.
It was definitely like a movie. It's been a movie the last couple of days, everything that's gone on. But Dominic did a great job in the goal, coming into this situation in front of, 2,000 people, and finding out yesterday that he was going to be in the net. So backup keeper had H1N1, so he found out that yesterday at 103 temperature today. There's no way he could have came in. And Dominic did a great job, and then David's a freak. I call him my freak because he's just a freak at every sport that he plays.
Turns out to be a 5-4 win on the PKs. Dave Arnold gets the first penalty goal shot and makes it, and then goes in the goal for you
right. And
makes enough saves to give you the win.
And guess right, and just did a hell of a job in the goal.
Well, congratulations, and we'll see you in the championship game.
Thank you, Joe.